The Omada Software Controller is a professional and free on-premises Omada SDN controller. It provides 100% centralized management of Omada access points, switches, and routers, all controlled from a single interface. This video will show how to install and set up the software controller. Step 1. Download the software controller package. Visit www.tplink.com. Go to Support, then Download Center. Search for Omada and find Omada Software Controller. Download the installation package of the latest version, version 5.12.7 as an example. Step 2. Install the software controller. Unzip the installation package. Double-click to start the installation wizard. If you have not installed Java 8, follow the instructions to download and install first. Back to the wizard. Click Next. Select the folder where setup will install files. Click Next. Click Install to begin the installation. Wait until the installation is completed. Click Finish. The controller will start automatically. You can also double-click the Omada controller icon to start. Launch the Omada controller. Start the setup wizard. Create a main administrator account for local login to the controller. Bind the controller to your TP-Link ID for cloud access. Access the terms of use, then click Next. Click Config New Setup. Set up the controller according to your needs. Determine whether to receive update notifications and join the user experience program. Click Next. Create a site according to your needs. Create a device account for the controller to manage devices on this site. Select your application scenario and click Next. Skip configuring devices. We will show how to adopt and manage devices in another video. Skip presetting WAN settings. We can adopt and configure the Omada gateway later. Set up the wireless network name and password for your Omada access points. You can create a network for your guests if needed. Click Next. Confirm your settings. Click Finish. Now you can log in with the main administrator account you created. After login, you will see tutorials about Omada controller features.